Barkley?
Guess you're not going to throw your bolt right out the window, huh?
Go ahead. It's your own money. I'm not telling you what to do, Mr. Nick.
How much you are?
Do whatever you please. That's the way I always do.
Silas?
What have I said to you? Take the wagon and throw a couple of sides of beef in it along with a couple of sacks of flour. And take it out to them tomorrow.
I wouldn't fuss about it, none. That's up to you, Mr. Nick.
Then do it!
I can't tell one from the other.
Until the next time.
It's Silas. Did our painting arrive?
Yes, ma'am, there it is.
My horse and take you out to the orchard.
You?
That's right.
Here it is, Mrs. Barkley.
Oh, Silas, put it in the wagon, please.
Yes.
Silas makes a special kind of stew. All it needs is dishing up.
Look at the trained hound.
There's no trained hounds around here, fella. Unless that's what you call someone who works for a living.